The schedule is made with the support of a scheduling package, which does all kind of clever things with calendar views, list views, organizing your data. It doesn't make an automatical schedule, but it really supports the process. A schedule in itself is made by based on wishes from lecturers, availability of rooms, all kind of framework restrictions, whether, for example, morning or afternoon course. And all those things come together in a schedule and have to be combined. Actually, it is completely different if you compare it to last year. First of all, of course, we have the reduced capacity in rooms, but also some rooms are not allowed to be used. But I can give two other examples of things which are different. Firstly, if you have a lecture and a practical on the same day, you now probably will have the lecture in one building and then the practical in the other building. This due to the routing within the buildings. Another example is if you walk through a corridor in a building, rooms at the left side will probably have a different starting time compared to rooms at the right side. This also to avoid queues in the corridor and avoid crowding at some places and to spread the students. We really did our best to realize the maximum capacities within the labs. Using face masks or other things is possible and feel free to use them. But it doesn't mean that the rule of 1.5 meter distance is changing. We really stick to that rule, and that means that the capacity remains the same. And especially the practical support team did really very good job in realizing as much places as possible within the regulations and restrictions. We can use the rooms in the evenings as well, under the same conditions as during daytime. We want to use the rooms for more social events, social meetings, for like meetings from study associations, but also for Studium Generale, PhD courses, language courses, all in consultation with local facility management and of course, taking in account the restrictions and the regulations. We really hope to finish the schedule of the first period the end of August. We managed it to do it before the introduction days, but that may also be wishful thinking. So expect the end of August. And for the second period, we're focusing for the end of September, maybe the first week of October. We are still talking with public transport companies. We want to prove them that we spread the students over the day, and in this way, don't use public transport too much. And it looks good at the moment, but nevertheless, it will be the best for students to live in Wageningen, to come by bike to the campus and use public transport as little as possible.